enough food in me to drink this much pre-workout? No, but cheers. Also, Mom, before we get started, yes, I am wearing your pants. No, I didn't ask. Need to just move everything out of the way. There's still Red Bull in this. I love my friends. Good morning, everybody. It is Thursday, August 13th. It is about 11:48 right now. I'm in the garage, which you can see, and I'm about to work out. Working out by myself, which hasn't happened in a minute. I've always had a buddy the last couple weeks, but it's gonna be good. I'm gonna do CrossFit today. We're gonna do an IWT, which stands for interval weight training. That's what it stands for. And we're gonna do that. I'm gonna write it on the board, and then I'll tell you what I'm doing. Then I'm gonna get warmed up, and then we're gonna work out. Today's workout. It's gonna be 4 rounds of 8 power cleans at 115 pounds, 10 burpees over the bar, which I'm really looking forward to, and 20 toes to bar or knees to elbow, because as we learned in the last video, I can't actually do toes to bar. First of all, my pull-up bar makes it really hard, but also I can't do it. You get 2 minutes rest and then 5 minutes between actual sets, and then we're doing 3 rounds of 8 D-ball over the shoulders, a 1 minute row, and 10 ab mat sit-ups, 2 minutes, then 5 minutes, and then we are doing 3 rounds of death, 10 thrusters and 200 meter run, 2 minutes between rounds. I'm actually gonna change it to a 400 meter run. 10 thrusters and a 400 meter run, 2 minutes, 5 minutes. Well, actually I won't need the 5 minutes, but yeah. So I'm gonna get warmed up and let's get started. So we might have been a little bit too ambitious with this whole like 8 power cleans at 115 pounds, considering the fact that I just deadlifted the bar up to move it over and it hurt. So we're gonna go down to 85 pounds because I wanna be actually able to do the workout and not die round one. So we're doing that. Honestly, just punch me in the face because I think that it would hurt less. Let's go. We'll be right back.
the boss. I got two phones, one need a charge. Yeah, they twins, I can tell they ass apart. I got big packs coming on the way. I got big stacks coming out to save. I got Lil Max with me, he the way. It's a big gap between us and a gap.
Like, I don't want to do thrusters and run. So I'm gonna change it. I'm still gonna do thrusters and I'm still gonna run. I'm gonna do dumbbell thrusters. Which I don't know if that's easier or harder, but the thought of picking up a barbell right now is revolting and disgusting. And I don't wanna do it. So I'm gonna do dumbbell thrusters. I'm gonna do 10 dumbbell thrusters and 200 meter run. I love that I'm just changing this workout as I do it because I'm so tired. Can we just talk about how organized the pantry is right now? Enjoy this while it lasts. I mean, I hope it lasts a long time, but look how nice it is. I did, in fact, find a snack other than myself in the house. I have the largest apple known to man that I cut up and put in this bowl, and some Cheez-Its. So I'm gonna eat this. It's like 4:30 right now. I showered, we went to Target, I drank a protein shake. You didn't see any of that, but it happened, I promise. Probably like 6:30-ish. I'm gonna make dinner. I don't know what I'm eating, but I will let you know. I'm feeling pancakes, so I gotta check with the rest of my family, but I'm feeling breakfast for dinner, but I'll let you know. Everybody, welcome to this part of the vlog. It's Wednesday, August 19th. It's like 2:30 right now, 2:15, and the boys are coming out over and we're gonna work out. I'm gonna record with them, so it's gonna be really fun. It's gonna be loud and obnoxious, but fun, so we're gonna do it. We're doing upper body today, and so I'll show you what happens when they get here.
Let her go in with it. in my hands. I did have a Zan, 13 hours till I land. Had me out like a light, like a light.
Oh, my God. Stretch already. One,
and two.
Bend and snap.
Bend and snap.